Hello, welcome to Dickie's Videos, where no war game, of course, remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Fiddly Medieval, and what's the game versus Barry, which he's given me a good kick in recently, so we've got to hopefully stop. But this is English versus, was it Canton? Oh, this is not great for the Canton forces, to be honest with you, but still, they're probably gonna hit us quite hard, but... So looking at the map, I think all the dismounted men at arms are going to, well, we're going to bash out and just bash the crap out of them, to be honest with you. And then we're going to hide behind our, so we're heavy to the left. And then we can just go longbowmen, because then that's all we need. The longbows can protect the knights. The knights can walk in and smack. This is definitely an English strong list, so if I lose this, I need to regret playing Field of Glory again. There we go. Next turn. Not bad, but Canton put all their chips in them spears, definitely. Just gotta push forward here, slap and tickle, slap and tickle. Next turn. Yeah, we've gotta run forward and smash this guy. One unit of cavalry though, so. Not a bad bet. Canton put all their chaps and spears. They are long. I get this advantage of this hill. And we can just spear all of our things. They just... Happy to sit there. Have a go. Nope, that's bad. Next turn. Haha, brilliant. Happy Father's Day, Barry. I'm glad you remembered. Canton spearmen are going to hurt me. Oh, need to find their POAs for these troops before we charge in. Okay, we're going to drop the stakes. Not have a mistake. Go left, I think. I think we go left. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, but we're in the impact. When did that happen? Mr. York, when did that happen? I don't remember that guy being there. Oh. They do want it. Just, I might be able to go charging forward there. No, stay still next turn. Okay, next turn. Can we slap all this Catalan company, free canton factor? Apart from that, probably just silly charge I did there. I don't understand why I did that. Good show, Barry. The worst thing here would break, but the second thing we would just push him back. Yes! I think we are going to smack to these guys. Push him back, push him back, push back, push back, push back. entirely sure which way this guy's facing, which I think it's to the left. Oh, fantastic. No, we have to do that. No, ho, ho, ho. Next turn, I think. Okay, next turn. Go on, push back, push back, push back, push back, push back, push back. Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Oh, he's going to shoot me to death, though. Pound town. Oh, got off again. See where he goes. Do we just go for it? Next turn, that's all I can do. Okay, next turn. Well, this has to be over, unless he breaks them. Oh no, he's back in it! No! It's 35 though, I'll take that. beating up some more. Decided to take the flank, and it came off good. I don't think you're good enough to make him survive. Oh. Do we go for gold? Yeah, let's go for gold. Still warm. Next turn. Next turn. Good game, Barry, as always. Oh no, is it good game for me? Could be good game for me. Could be GG for Mr. York. What are we talking about? Mr. York went deep. He went deep with them knives. Is it GG Mr. York? Is this what he's talking about? Punish, punish. This could be it, that rally. Oh, that rally as well. There we go. I want to say thank you to Barry for putting up fantastic fights. If you don't flank them men-at-arms, you're in for a pain train. But Barry, legend, gents, next game.